Welcome to episode 2 of my Declutter series. In this episode, we're going to be doing brows, brow gels, a lot of lipsticks. We're going to be doing eyeliners. I've got a bunch of like random eye stuff, you know, single eyeshadows, liquid eyeliners, and I don't know what they're doing in that drawer because that's not their home. So I just wanted to say that I was looking at my first YouTube video, the first episode of the Declutter series, and I was so overwhelmed with like all the love and support and views and comments. People will look at it and be like, oh, 33 subscribers, that's not a lot. But to me, that's 33 people that are interested in me and what I post and what I talk about. Yeah, it just feels really nice and I feel really loved. So yes, I just wanted to say thank you so much. I have been scattering my uploads because I don't want to overwhelm anyone. I don't want to become boring. I am loving editing everything. I have an old MacBook, so the editing software doesn't work on there. It only works on my phone, so it's a bit hard to edit on there, but it doesn't matter. I'm still enjoying it. I'm still having fun and I'm very thankful for all the support. Okay, let's get into it because I feel like I've just yapped so much and a lot of it's just word vomit, I think. So this drawer is a mix of mascaras, eye bases, brow pencils, brow gels, eyeliners, a few miscellaneous things in here, and then mostly lip gloss and lipstick. This drawer is really overwhelming every time I open it up, so I know there's a lot to declutter and get rid of. I don't really know where to start off. Do you want a Scooby snack? You stop being naughty and you can have a Scooby snack. A P. Louise. I think I'm just gonna pick up all the P. Louise. Yes, I think I'm gonna donate this one. It's pretty much nearly empty, but I think there's like a tiny bit left in there. Keep. I know there's a little bit left in. Oh my god, I'm puffed out because the dogs just kept running amok. See, I think I wanna keep these. Like, I don't know, they look a bit gross, but there's only a little bit of product left, so I might as well just use it up. But two of these, which, they look like such different color and I don't know why. All right, I'm gonna take all these out and just set them aside. Let's start off with this little section here. Flower Beauty. That looks really similar to Lash Princess. I think I might keep this. Yes, okay, yeah, we'll keep that. NARS Climax. I can't remember the last time I really reached for this, so I might just declutter that. Again, all of these ones look really similar to Sky High, Lash Princess, so I might just declutter them, sorry. Lounge Face. She looks worse for wear. She is not going anywhere. Milk. I think I've got, yeah, two of these, so I'll just probably declutter one. MCO Beauty Brow. I wanted to love this, and I think I do love the formula, although the spoolie is just a little bit too big, so I think if they made it like a tiny bit smaller, I would adore it. Declutter. Essence Double Trouble. Ooh, that is a cool wand. I think I'm going to declutter that just because I want to keep my Lash Princess. Mecha Max. There should be another, yeah, Mecha Max here. I'm going to keep these. Probably needs to go in the bin. I think I'm gonna put this in the bin. I did have two and I guess they're both all gone. So yeah, that's going in the bin. Maybelline Colossal. I think this is really dried up and I only really use it on my bottom lashes just cause it's dried up and it makes them look nice. I'll think about that one. Sky High. I don't really know. I'm gonna think about that one as well. Rare Beauty Staying. Yeah, I'm gonna declutter this. Had this for a few years as well. Someone else would probably use it. Benefit Bad Girl Bang. That's nearly empty, but I'm gonna keep it anyway because it's one of my favorites. Yeah, I'm keeping these. Too Faced Better Than Sex. Really love this, but it's just so flaky. I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna get rid of Colossal and keep that. If you know me and you know how much like I love mascaras, this isn't a big deal to throw out those. I still feel like I can declutter more though. Oh, She Glam. I think I did like it. It just, like, it didn't give much. I think I'm gonna declutter that. I want to be brutal, but I also like want to keep things because like I've spent a lot of money. I'm going to declutter sky high. Let me just think about these mascaras for a second. It's for gratis. I've never really used it. I think it's a little bit too... Oh no, it looks alright, but I think it's just a bit too thick, so I might declutter that. Mecca Max Winking. Yep, that's staying. Morphe, my absolute favourite brow pencils. That's absolutely staying. Now, when I bought the P. Louise course, like pro course, I got obviously a makeup kit, so I do want to keep them just in case in the future there's ever the possibility that I do take on clients again, so keep them. She... F and eyeliner, that's what it's called. I have never used this. I bought it probably like a year ago and I have just never used it. Too dirty though, so maybe I did use it. I can't remember, but I think I'm just gonna declutter that. This can go in the bin. It's so old and gross, so that's just gonna go in the bin. Oh, here's my other Anastasia liner. Let's see what this one's like. Okay, cool, so I'm probably gonna throw that one out as well. Benefit. I feel like this has nothing left, but I do love it, so I might just keep that. One Size Brow Kiki. I don't even know. I think I did love it. I just think seeing the brow gel kind of grossed me out, so I'm just going to declutter that. This Mecca Max Zoom Shadow. Yes, I absolutely love these. They're so pigmented. I will keep... Oops. I don't know where that went there. I will keep that. Pink Honey Wonder Whip Eyebrow Pencil. Keep She Glam Eyebrow Pencil and Rare Beauty. I'm going to keep them. Okay, I didn't really throw out any from there. I mean, it looks like I've got a lot of brow pencils, and I guess, hold on, there's one here. It's this Revolution. I cannot remember the last time I picked this up, so yeah, I'm just going to declutter that. I do feel like I kept a lot of brow pencils, but I feel like I'd go through them really quickly. They're not all brow pencils in this. I think a lot of them are eyeliners or pencils. Okay, I think I'm just going to sort it out here, and then I'll obviously clean the whole drawer out. Is all of my eyebrow pencils sorted out here, and then I think I need like a little divider. I might just put them next to it. All right, NYX Barbie. NYX sent this to me in PR and I really want to keep it. I hate throwing things out that I've received in the mail. Such like a huge achievement, so I'm gonna keep that. Beauty Bay lip gloss. This is gonna be really hard because that is so pretty. No. We'll see if I've got another one like this, and then if not, I'll throw it out. W7, this was a dupe for the Huda Beauty. I don't like the look of this on, so I'm just going to declutter that one and keep my Huda Beauty. Oh, this is from She Glam that I bought. It's actually really pretty. I might just keep that. P. Louise, what's this one? Literally never used, but how beautiful is the... Oh no, something's leaked. Anyway, I think I'm going to keep that P. Louise. Maybe it's this. Oh, maybe. This is another mascara. I don't know what it's doing at the back there. This is Anastasia. I can't remember if I like it or not, so I think I might keep it and give it a try. These ones I am donating. Who Beauty. I think I've had that for ages. I think I might donate that. Clean, keeping. MAC. What's this one? Keep. Peaches and Cream. Donate. This is Laura Mercier. I got in gratis. She's so red. I just don't think I'm ever gonna wear it, so I think I might donate it. This is my absolute favorite MAC lipstick ever, Modesty. It's stunning. I want to wear this on my wedding day. I love it. Ofra Flexi Stick. That is super pretty. I think I might keep that. Morphe. I feel like I've forgotten about so many products that were here because they're just stuck to the back. I think I might keep. Milani, that can be donated. Give Beauty, that is a really super beautiful red. I'm gonna keep that. Fenty Gloss, I want to keep all my gloss bombs, so I'm just gonna go through and grab them all. So we're keeping all of these. Oh, Stila. There's literally, I can't even. Okay, I'm just gonna donate this Stila thing. It's not in the right spot, but it's all right. Morphe. I've got so many lip glosses like this. I'm just gonna donate that. She Glam, this cute little pencil set thing from when we were like five. I'm gonna donate that. MAC, ooh, Ruby Woo, keep. Charlotte, keep. Jordana t-shirt. I really like this, so. Oh wait, I've got another one. Wait, I don't know, maybe I don't. No, I've got so many like this. I'm just gonna donate that. Jack Josser. What is this? Oh, stunning. Okay, I'm gonna keep that. Forgot I had that. Oh, that's pretty. Key. My absolute favorite gloss ever. It is NYX Madeline. That is never ever going anywhere. I've had this for years. Too Faced lip injections. That can just go. This came up. This is like a Laneige lip mask dupe. It doesn't really smell like anything, but there's heaps left. So keep. Anna Lips, keep. Laneige, keep. NYX Tiramisu. I don't know where I got this from. Ooh. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna declutter that. Doll Beauty. Oh, I'm gonna clean it and then just declutter it. MAC, keep. What is this? Oh, I love these. They're so pretty. And this one, I think this one is my favorite. Yes, okay. Keep both of them. I actually also got these sent to me by Essence, so I'm very, very thankful. P. Louise little bullet lipsticks. I'm gonna keep both of these. I got them in, like I said, my little P. Louise course, so they can stay. NARS. I can't remember when I got this. I think I got this as a sample in a beauty loop before I started there, so I'm gonna keep that. This one, I've got so many like it that can go. Okay, this one's gonna go. I've got so many like it. Oh my gosh. When did I ever wear this? Sorry, Revlon. H&B Cosmetics, I wanna keep this. Two more P. Louise, oh no, one Doll Beauty. This is very light, I don't think I'm gonna use that. P. Louise, I wanna keep that. P. Louise again. I think this is just a clear gloss. I've used it. It's a bit pink. I'm not going to use this, I don't reckon. This is so old. So pretty, but so old. So, yeah, I think I'm just going to declutter that. I want to keep this because, like I said, NYX gifted it to me. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to declutter it because I'm keeping that one. What did I ever buy this for? I don't know what I bought that for. I think I bought it to lighten up some lipsticks. You know what? I'm just going to declutter this. Another NYX Madeline keep. Oops. That fell in the declutter pile, but that is absolutely not going anywhere. Peach Stock and Velvet Teddy, they are staying. Oh, I think it's the closest that leaked. I still want to keep that though. Sorry about the fur. I have two Labradors. I mean, like, what can you expect? Keep. I haven't used this in so long. I wouldn't even be able to tell you. Actually, do you know what? This isn't even in the right drawer, so I'm not even going to do that. Keep the Mecca Single Shadow. I use this so much. It is beautiful. Not going anywhere. Made by Mitchell Drip Drip. P. Louise Hold You Down. Got this, like I said, in my P. Louise Pro course. I feel like none of these work for me. No brow gel works besides like the ones in the tube. I'll see how I go and give it another go. Anastasia Brow Dip. Brow Dip? Brow Pomade. I know my friend will use that, so I'm just going to do. I'm just gonna declutter that. Oh, the Morphe one in Java. I loved this one. I'm gonna keep that. Inglot. That is so dry and I've used it so much. So I'm just gonna declutter that. Gosh, Soft Ochre. And it's not even hardly used and it's so old. This is what I first used as my eye base when I started doing eyeshadow. So I shouldn't keep things for the nostalgic reasons, but I kind of want to. Like I'm never gonna use it, but I think I'm gonna keep it. Don't be mad at me. Elf brow gel. I do like this. I just find that it doesn't hold my brows down completely, but it does make them look nice in photos. Keep. Ooh, Anastasia brow powder. I haven't even used this much, so I think I'm gonna keep that. Inglot. I feel like if I put the Inglot Duraline, I think it's Duraline in this, it will be okay. Anastasia eye primer. I don't use these eye primers anymore. I find that The P. Louise ones are the best for me, so I'm going to declutter that. Pink Honey Brow Gel. I've had this for ages. I'm going to try and give these brow gels another go. See how I go personally, because it could be me. I don't know. No, this is broken, but maybe I can fix it. It is so beautiful. I'm going to maybe try and see if my friend will help me fix that, because I don't know how she does. I think this is probably dried. Oh, that is a beautiful color. These colors are so beautiful, but I haven't reached for them in so long. So I feel like it's just stupid if I keep them. Steeler, Heaven's Dew. This is not going anywhere. Silver Lake, my favorite thing in the world. Oh, She Glam. I love this. It is stunning. Look at that. Very, very similar to the Urban Decay Heavy Metals. So I think I might keep them. I've literally never used this ever. It's the Too Faced eyeshadow. I don't even know what it is, to be honest. I'm just going to declutter it now. Keep this even though it's in the wrong spot. Another Heavy Metals I'm going to keep. Litter Stars, they're not even in the right spot, but I'm going to keep them. NYX Jumbo Crayon. Can you sharpen these or not? I do not know how to use them, but I want to keep it because I love it. It's like the truest white I've used besides the ColourPop Milk. These two are just such true whites. I love it. Mecca Zoom Stick. I don't mind the Mecca Zoom Sticks. I don't really use them a lot. I've only got one, so I think I might, keep that. All my Mecca Max individual eyeshadows are staying. They are just stunning. I'm so impressed with Mecca Max's formula. This jumbo pencil. Am I going to use this? Oh, that is a beautiful, like, coppery bronze. I'm going to keep that. These are all the eyeliners I got in my P. Louise course. I've never actually used them. I think I've used maybe the pink one once, so I think I do want to give them a try. And this blue, is it really that blue? Yeah, and then we'll keep that. I don't know if this potion does anything for glitters, but we'll give it a try and keep it. I don't feel like I've decluttered much in this drawer, but I think we've decluttered some stuff. Not a lot, because I don't really feel like I want to get rid of a lot from this drawer. It was mainly just lipsticks. I'm going to spray and wipe everything. I'm also not going to do this in any order. I'm just going to put them back in the drawer how they were, because I know myself and I know that I'm just going to mess them up again. Is all of the lip glosses, lipsticks I have kept. I didn't realize how much I decluttered, but I mean, it doesn't look like a lot, but it's a lot for me because they were just so expired, so out of date. I think I want to put my mascaras here for a change. I actually found this while I was cleaning out the lipsticks. I can't even remember what I liked about this or even if I liked it, so I'm gonna keep it and try it again. Oh, that's so annoying how it does that. These are like my favorite eye bases in the entire world. Highly recommend. I love them. Eyebrow pencils, eyeliners, everything is going in here. I think I'm just going to keep it in the usual spot like I did, because it's just so much easier. Okay, I've got one brow gel. Lounge Face Brow Gel. I really love this. This is Lauren Curtis's brand. I do want to try the Rare Beauty one. They just didn't have it in store when I went. So hopefully throughout the week, I can pick the Rare Beauty one up as well. Oh, I literally lied right then and there. These are the brow gels I said before that I got in the P. Louise course. I don't really use these two because they're just a bit too light and a little bit too dark. So if I ever do clients again, I think I want to keep them for that, but I don't really want to keep them in this drawer, so I'm just gonna have to figure out where I can put them instead. I don't really reach for them a lot, but when I do, they'll just be sitting there. Pink Honey one. I think if I was to reach for some, it would probably be Elf first. I might put that before, just there. The Soft Ochre, I think. Why do I want to keep this? This is so silly. I'm just gonna put it at the back. They're just gonna sit at the back. Oops. I don't think I'm gonna keep it like this forever. I think I'm just gonna keep it like that for now until I go through like my glitter drawer where I can put these in there, my colorful eyeliner drawer. So I think they're just gonna stay there for now and then I'll kind of merge them all together when I'm done.
Okay, this is an overview of the drawer. I am on my phone at the moment. I'm a bit shaky, I'm really sorry. It doesn't look like I got rid of much. I swear I really did and it was hard, but we got there. A lot of these things aren't in their forever home because we haven't got to that drawer yet, so they will stay here until we've decluttered my like creativity drawer as such. But yes, this is an overview. I do have some unopened products that I will just keep there until I'm ready for them.
Just for reference, this is our declutter box now. It's got a bit more than what it had. I didn't declutter a lot, but I feel like I did.
Okay, I'm done with that drawer. It was a bit of a challenge. I'm gonna ignore my makeup desk behind me because yes, it's trashed. I know. I kind of want to film the next episode now because I'm so excited. It's going to be blush, bronzers, highlighters. They're like my favorite thing in the world. I think I'm just going to leave it at that for today. I don't want to overwhelm anyone, overwhelm myself. I'm so excited for you to watch this video and I can't wait to see you in the next one. I feel like you'll really love that.